To move or rotate sketch elements, go to Sketch and then select Move or Rotate. Select sketch elements you want to move. The Move or Rotate tool uses the gizmo, which provides arrows and tiles for directional control. The gizmo also includes dimension labels for defining precise movements. To move the gizmo center, drag it. Then use the arrows to move or rotate dynamically, or select the arrows or the dimension label to enter a value on a keyboard or the numpad. To move or rotate a copy of your selection rather than the original, select the copy badge. To finish, select an empty area of the grid, or press Escape or Backspace. You can also move and adjust selected sketch elements without using the Move or Rotate tool. Simply select points, edges, or sketch regions, and then drag or adjust them accordingly.